I'm here with John Hadman, and we're going to be talking about domestic violence. We're in the middle of an election campaign now, and this is going to be one of those issues which might come up, you know, in terms of policy. So people are responding a lot more proactively to domestic violence incidents now, particularly the police, social services. So what's your take on this? Because I know you've got a particular viewpoint on it.
Well, my take is that we should, all the political parties should have it on their manifesto.
Yes.
You know, not only domestic violence, but the violence of all degrees in society now. There's a lot of people, like on YouTube and all these sort of systems, people are being abusive to it. It's abuse. It's not just violence, but abuse as well. In general, even from politicians and members of parliament abusing each other.
Yeah, exactly. So because I know, so you're talking about the wider, not just domestic abuse, but kind of verbal abuse, online abuse as well.
Well, yes, yeah. It all affects us in society. It's not good for society, is it? You know, we need cohesion.
Yes. So, what would be your solution to help tackle this issue?
Well, publicity, and the people that run our country and people of high status resist from using a sort of verbal abuse.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, and so and for the authorities to take a kind of a greater look into it.
Yes.
So I mean, the police are taking domestic violence incidents a lot more seriously now. So I mean,
that
can only be a good thing.
Well, a very good thing. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. And it's all being registered quickly, but it takes a lot of time to look into each incident. So we need a larger police force to actually look into it, and they've got so many other pressures on them.
Yes. All right. So have you been speaking to the parliamentary candidates about this?
Well, we've our three MPs in Brighton and Hove.
Yeah.
We've sent emails to them, and they all three agree that this should be done. That more positive action should be taken. It should be on the agendas of each party.
Yeah. And at local level, have you had any conversations, local council? We've covered it before, domestic violence incidents, particularly with the Labour councillor, Nikki Brennan. She's spoken, come on TV and spoken about it. I know it's been spoken about in the council chamber of Brighton Hove City Council as well.
Yes, we have. I mean, I'm a member, homeless member of the Brighton and Hove Housing Coalition.
Yeah.
And we work with Nikki on all these things.
Yeah. Okay, so let's hope it comes up on the manifestos. I know that they're going to be launched in the coming days. So.
Yes. What I need is to get it in the national press.
Yeah.
You know, this is a big power, and I hope to, even today, I can start looking with the aid of Age UK. I do IT.
Yes.
And I started a 38 degrees petition yesterday to put this a national one as against the local one.
And that's, people can look into that. So if they're going 38 degrees, what's the petition that come under?
Domestic violence.
Domestic violence.
Yes.
And people can look for your name, John Hadman.
Yeah, they can, yes.
Yeah, perfect.
And see a picture of me.
Okay, great. All right.
Yes.
John, it's a really important issue. Thanks for coming in today. And let's hope it gets raised during the election campaign in the coming weeks. Thanks.
Fingers crossed. Thanks.